What is the difference between the ordinary thief and a political thief? Number one, the ordinary thief steals your money, your bag, your watch, and your jewelry, isn't it? But the political thief steals your future, your career, your education, your health, and your business. Number two, the hilarious part is that the ordinary thief will choose whom to rob. But you are the one who choose the political thief to rob you. Because we choose them. We vote them. We blindly say we are not blind. Who is deceiving who? The ridiculous part of the whole issue is that we will fight to defend and protect our belongings from the ordinary thief. Is it not? But we fight each other to defend and protect the political thief. Is that not what we do? Thugs will be fighting themselves to protect those that are stealing our career, stealing our joy, stealing our health, stealing our success. What a shame. What a travesty. It calls for us to think and think deep. The stage we are in as a country is not a stage where you become an onlooker. You have become an onlooker for too long. You must get ready to put your hands to the plow and be part of the process. It's not just about PVC, carry PVC. You must be in the kitchen where it is being determined. You must be there where the decisions are being made. We are there in our numbers, they cannot outnumber us. But you leave it aloof. Oh, you know, it's too dirty. It's a dirty game. And then the dirty guy is getting to the game of play. And you are there not showing up. And when they begin to make the decisions, you will know whether it's a dirty game or not. The results is always dirty on yours. Dirty on your health. Dirty on your business. Dirty on your success and your career. I hope that is tearing up something in you.